MTV, Household Cribs, tent edition.
We got some dirt.
So yesterday we had the dirt for the tent. Now we gotta get some more dirt for the tent.
15V, Kim Light edition. We got the Kim Lights with dirt.
I was going to good morning. My name is Corporal Stark and welcome to the House of Stark. So me and the boys, we're getting ready to kick off our first field op. It is stupid early in the morning. I'm finally remembering to do a proper intro. So yeah, we're just gonna kick it from here.
Savoring those last few moments before the field.
Oh yeah, you're fucking girl, bro.
Oh hey, what's up, girl?
Hey, you're gonna be YouTube famous.
Wait, go, please.
Can I wrap my board? No, does this count as PPE?
Yeah.
Ready, Smoot?
Ready, Corporal.
Hey, guys.
Hi, Mom.
Hi, Corporal.
Hi, Mom.
And would you look right behind you? Look at all that freedom. Just beyond those gates. Just people surfing away. Monday morning, just learning how to surf. No big deal.
Little bit of a straightaway along that side, but not underestimate the freaking ditches. The bottom of the deck, it also takes care of your suspension. That's how it's designed to be operated through these washboard areas.
Here at the driver's course, and we just kind of got a quick demonstration of what we're going to be doing. We're getting lined up now. Alphabetically, we're going to start kicking off driving. Me and the cameraman Smoot, we're in the way back of the line. All right, you ready to kick it, Smoot?
Hell yeah.
I'm just going to be staring at me the whole time.
Yeah. Restart, you just said last most, just going straight to second go.
Thank you.
Yeah, it was awesome.
What do you think about the hill?
It's a big experience. That was crazy. It was like, first minute, all you see is blue sky. Just,
wait, but how did it go?
You just see, like, blue sky, and then out of nowhere, you, now you see it.
But what was the sound effect? It appears we have a situation in a doobie moment.
Yes, it's stuck.
You can't get it out?
No.
Bart, you gonna help him?
No.
Oh, well. Bowman, looks like you're gonna be vulture bait.